March 4th, 2012. And here are those red-winged blackbirds. There's like hundreds of them in those trees over there. Sounds like spring.